legacy Playvillage was created 20 years ago, and here we are again. And the community needs a new legacy Playvillage because the old one has served its time, and now it's time to build for the next generation.